Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about randomized control and comparative study of polyherbal formulation used for malaria. Plasmodium falciparum. Muhammad Khan Baloch is the lead author. Viewer, Plasmodium falciparum is the most well-known reason for extreme and life-debilitating malaria. Falciparum malaria causes more than 1 million deaths annually. Malaria remains a noteworthy reason for major morbidity and mortality in the tropics, with Plasmodium falciparum accountable for the mainstream of the disease, weight and Plasmodium vivax being the geologically greatest broadly dispersed cause of malaria. The controlling of severe malaria comprises quick direction of suitable parenteral anti-malarial agents and initial acknowledgement and treatment of the complications. This clinical trial was piloted in 100 patients, in which 50 received the test during malaria and 50 received the control drug. The age range of patients was 12 years to above 50 years. The sample pair T test was applied to evaluate the significant level. Malaria was very effective in treating malaria signs and symptoms. The new treatment, malaria, was safe and well tolerated in all patients. Viewer, this article was published in Pakistan Journal of Pharmacological Science in January 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.